happen out of pure luck. It may sound easy, but effective marketing takes considerable amount of research and planning. Hello all, I am Priya Nikitha. Let me put it this way, what is marketing mix? Marketing mix is a set of decisions that needs to be taken before launching any new product. In this marketing mix, we have two types. One is product marketing mix and the other is service marketing mix. In the product marketing mix, we have product, place, promotions, which basically says which product should be placed at which place and how it should be promoted according to that place. And in service marketing mix, we have process, people and physical evidence. The service marketing mix is also known as extended marketing mix. Coming to people, these people are the one who define an organization. First, suppose if we consider an IT company, the software engineers decide who the IT company is. If we take a restaurant, a chef and the people who does the service or the service staff decides what the restaurant is. Coming to, if we take an example of bank, the employees in the bank or their behavior towards the customers define what a bank is. So basically we can say that people can make or break organizations. Coming to process, service process is the way in which a service is delivered to the end customers. For example, we can take McDonald's and FedEx. Both companies thrive on their quick service, and the reason that they can do that is their confidence on their process. On top of it, the demand of their service is such that they have to deliver optimally without a loss in quality. The last but not the least is physical evidence. Physical evidence plays an important role in the service marketing mix. How can we say about the physical evidence? Basically, let's take an example of a restaurant. There is a restaurant which has good taste and a good food. And there is another restaurant which has good ambience of light and good music, and which also serves good food. Which one do you choose? Yes, we choose the one with good lighting and ambience, with good ambience and best food. Let us take one more example. Government hospitals and private hospitals. Government hospitals doesn't have any plush officers or any decently looking staff. Whereas when we go to private hospitals, we can see plush officers and well-dressed staff. Even in today's generation, even if we don't have any money, even the people who can't afford are going to private hospitals because of their look or the physical evidence what we can see. So the physical evidence acts as a differentiator. Thank you.